friend or relative? Well, I'm just trying to help you out here. You know, they're either going to get it, he's going to, you know, the other guys are coming again, and whatever they did last time with him, it's going to happen again. So I tried to give him the heads up, and maybe he'll leave for a little while and come back and play the game, but he doesn't want to play the game, so, you know, he really has no authority to hand down any jury or court information because he's not part of the, you know, the courthouse, so. Okay, and here they are now, so, you know, I gave him a heads up, but he don't want to listen, so. And I know
not my responsibility.
Well, I know you're with them, so.
That's not my responsibility.
You're going to get one, too.
For what?